is showing the tectorial membrane, which you should be keeping in mind. And then when it is moving, the shearing force, it leads to, this is the kinocelium, these are the stereocilia, and then potassium goes inside and calcium also goes inside, and vesicles get broken, and then they generate the nerve impulse. That is the depolarization cycle. Once again, you are able to see it here. So this is towards, it is moving towards the kinocelium. So potassium is going inside, and then calcium is also getting inside, and the vesicles are getting blasted over here, and you will have the nerve impulse generated towards the brain. So these are nothing but your hair cells. So these are your hair cells, and these are all something which are producing the depolarization. Towards is depolarization, towards the kinocelium. So this is the kinocelium, this is the stereocilium. Towards is depolarization, away is hyperpolarization. Resting state, they are stable. Thank you.